object, no, or you have a big stone, it's up to you, or rice field, anything that you can just obstruction. Then number two is establish two points with point A on one side of the road and point B on the other side of the road. So for example, na ay road din hein, yung for example, so this the road is the obstruction. So this you will establish first the reference line, which is the A to B, no? A to B, and then follow the number three, construct station C. So here you have to construct the just estimate that the obstruction is the middle of the C, no? So like for example this one, then which both A and B are noticeable, no? So you cannot, this is actually invisible, no? So you cannot see each other from A to B. So that's why you need to establish another point C here, no? Then after that, you have to at the middle, no? So you have established another pig here, and then you have to locate the D and then the E. Then measure. So you cannot measure from A to B because of the obstruction. So you have to measure this one, the E to C. Then if this is 90 degrees, no? Or put the this one. Or so you have to establish also the D at the middle, then measure the D to E. So after that one, you can measure the data, and then later you can calculate, no? So for example, in this we have to proceed the procedure is just assuming that this is 90 degrees from here to some problem and that this is the axial shape. You will stop this 90 degrees towards a wing of the obsessive axial triple-five-by-total. So, if you don't have any other instrument, if you can bring an instrument, you can gamit with the computer, so you can use the one 90 degrees, but if you don't have, just apply the triple-five-by-total in which air from around the three-meter or one-meter towards the obsessive. Then this part I have, that is the purpose of swing from sentient control. So it will establish here, you have a peak outside of the triangle, and for some you have five binders you use for swing off, then so then as I said, then you have one statement to towards here, to put out the care, and then push your jaw at one, and then to the other side. No. This one should be 90 degrees towards this part. So that is the swing back segment. But then there is your obstruction. Then put there E, B, and then see the other side, and then put to the other. Just as far as this procedure, swing from set meter. Then here, for your label, once you have the illustration, so this is taking out a lot of line heavy. So if you cannot do it, because you cannot do it without partner, so just use this one, but you can have your illustration. So for your report, just follow this one, but this report by a lot of people. So the place, or it is here, so line basic meter, so sometimes this one. Just as we put our location, we will still a lot of time. Insert. For example. Yeah, make side, this is B, then drop up, this is C, no. Then from here, some support. You have got to this one, but just make it one by this one. So, A, B, is unknown. No. Line IDB is not there, but this one only, this is unknown. If you have here, IDB is this one we are going to determine. So you have a line EC, line ID here, BB is 5 meter, BB is 5 meter, then BB is 17.5 meter, then AD is 5.7 meter, and also in the line, and then EC is 4.6 meter. So just use this data, and then the perpendicular line for the line, so just use this data, just to replace your. Some sort of illustration. Illustration of okay, so some sort of this is your perpendicular line. So you have that one, then you have this one is your startup of obstruction, then you have this one places like this, 17 degrees, another one is 19 degrees, somewhere there. Then you can go with your under this one, something like that. So that is what we're going to do. You have to put there. A, some work, then you have to
lain-lain.
Oke.
Sama tentang balik. Di dan era pokok.
Line IC, BC,
Lele ada ini
sojo sinta kalian sampai suas pak. This is the formula of kita kalian yang turun turun. Swing swing set set itu dot. For the similar kind of problem, no? So just compute or just for the formula, no? So we have discussed during the lecture. So just cross check it, no? For example, this one. So AB over AC, then DCC. Small lone level over the cross vertical line. So if it is non-minimum, then since it's similar level over AC, then this is over DA. Or DA over DCC. Because this one is our first with some formula. AB over AB over BC is equal to D over BCC. Okay, so the two no? So AB is a known, so AB is times DA, then DCA over there. No? So you can calculate now your AB using the formula. Okay, so that's also how you are going to make your report now. Now, so you cannot do it in the field. So, draw your center and take your semicircle, then compute for the subscribe distances and show your solution. That this is your report, then conclusion. What is the importance of the size of measurement of residential distance in it? So, being worked. Then which method is very easy to set up in the field and most of the campaign was also some sort of haircut. Comparing the same I set up this one, the other one was also a set method and one more tumble. And this one similar. So there are three methods that you are going to compare based on this which method is very easy to set up and will in the available and most applicable. And then make a report, submit it through the VCOM learning. So if you are one, there are some references there, right, or additional resources, you may visit it. If you want to know more about this technique, no, for this exercise. Okay, so that's all for our exercise. Exercise I can buy by measurement of subside distance and this is the easiest to build on. Take. So if you have a question, clarification, condition, or whatever, just ask us now. Insights and open regarding the exercise I can buy. Lele, claro, no. Okay, so Moreno, ¿no? ¿Cómo está nada? Question, clarification, suggestion. No, no, no need a colleague. Board code in the cell, no, en la research network, no, no. Pero con curiosidad, gusto yo que no tenga algo, algo. You can take a picture of what you are doing in the field, much better, you know. So
So that is additional going in yung attached sa report. Bigay lang lang yung inira na buhay mo yung medisyon. So is there any question or clarification? Robby, may pumunta na Robby.
Yo, apa kata? Dan yang sudah jadi apa kata?